Hello, anyone home?
Anybody home?
Okay, come on. It's okay, they got you.
Mirror, there are like a thousand stairs from the street to this place.
No kidding. Listen, I'm gonna get a couple of beers.
Okay. You know, I used to be able to handle my booze a lot better than this. Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead.
Why is that? You're at home, Dante. What kind of trouble can you get into, huh?
As an officer of the law, I know there's a fine line between inebriation and the fall of the civilization. Civilized behavior.
Okay, well, just relax. Nothing is collapsing. Yeah, your virtue is completely intact.
I have virtue?
That's a good question.
Really?
No. You have every single girl in Bensonhurst lining up to date you outside. And you know why? Because you make them feel so special. Yeah, except for me, though. I don't take numbers from my guys, no matter how badly I want them.
Oh, well, hello there, Miss Spencer.
Hey.
What is your pleasure?
I'm just looking for my man.
Donna, you just missed him.
Oh, well, he texted me that Brooke called and said she was having a rough time or something. Was everything okay?
I just served him a couple of beers. Nobody looked like they were having a rough time.
Okay, well, I'll head home.
Well, hey, before you go, Kate called me from Toronto.
My Kate?
Your Kate, my Kate. It's the same Kate. Come on, anyway, she invited me to fly up and meet her. But she's a little bit vague about what kind of shebang she's got cooking up there.
It's a big meeting with Ernesto Cartullo's North American distributors. Not really your scene.
I know, that's what I figured. But since you're the keeper of the calendar, I thought maybe you could, like, give me the lowdown where I could drop in and avoid all the Italian loafer types.
Okay, no, I don't think that Kate would appreciate me showing her calendar to anyone, even you.
Lulu, I love you. Do me right on this, and maybe, I mean, I'm not promising, but maybe I can talk her into staying a couple of days longer. More freedom for you.
Well, when you put it that way...
I never knew you wanted to go out with me. I thought we were just good friends, you know? I mean, you were just a little girl.
Yeah, but I'm all grown up now.
Yes. Yes, you are.
You never noticed me.
That's kind of hard to believe, isn't it?
No kidding, with all those 4th of July parties and Labor Day. And how about when Mrs. Minetti, she assumed we were doing it when I was hosing you off?
Oh, yeah, we weren't even doing anything. We were just hanging out back there together.
Yeah, but they assumed, Dante. Come on, tell me you never wondered.
Wondered what? Don't just stand
back. Wondered about this.
Let's fly.